Alright, alright, alright. Welcome again to Gusti Data Channel ya. Today we'll play again Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle again. Today we'll play I just wanna share about how to get the Ultra Shinyu Crystal. Okay? Okay, to get it faster, you can play in the another mode. So the view can be like this for the another mode. And then choose your most powerful character so you can defeat it faster. For me is Dash. Dash is the most powerful character for me. If you see the stats, the Dash is already very powerful. Okay. And then the other things you need to do is you have to finish character episode mode first for all the missions. And after that, you can play in the Nightmare mode or the Inferno mode. So to play Inferno mode or Nightmare mode in the character episode mode, you have to go to the another mode like this, and then you play alone like this, play alone, and then character episode mode that I said before, and change the difficulty to be a nightmare. Okay, and after that, choose the very first mission like this, the retreat behind the walls, and deploy. In here, in this mission, the direct elimination, it will be the card titan. Finish that, you will get the Shinyu Crystal if you finish the mission in the normal mode. But if you finish it in the Nightmare mode or Inferno mode, you will get Ultra Shinyu Crystal. And to get much more materials, you can see the link on the upper. So you get much more the material of the Ultra Shinyu Crystal, okay? Remember, Ultra Shinyu Crystal is the upgrade version from the Shinyu Crystal, which is only can be gotten from Card Titan. Okay, let's go. Finish the mission as soon as possible. Remember, you have to finish the mission as soon as possible, and what is it? Finish all the mission correctly. Okay, like this. Finish that. Okay, just wait. Okay, finish. Another one. Okay. And you can finish the Titans. Okay, after that, you go. Okay, move. Okay. Finish the green mission, remember, before you do the red mission. Okay, spotted. Nice. And then you go to the red mission. Okay. Red mission. Okay. Don't finish the red mission first. Don't finish the final boss. You have to go over there. So the direct elimination will show up, which is the Card Titan. Okay. After that, remember you have to break the part of the Card Titan that has the material on it, which is like the little yellow circle. Break that parts, and you will get the Ultra Shinyu Crystal. Okay, that's it. Don't. Yeah, that's it. That has the Ultra Shinyu Crystal. Break that. Break the hand. Break. Break the leg. Torn it apart. And then finish it. Okay. After you finish it, you go to the final boss and defeat it. The final boss. So we get the Ultra Shinyu Crystal. Okay, finish. Okay, nice. Nice dash. Okay, this is it. Dash. The most powerful character in this game. Right, you see? SS rank. Just 3 minutes to get the Ultra Shinyu Crystal. Very easy. Yeah, if you see the reward down here. Yeah, that is Ultra Shinyu Crystal. Because you eliminate the Car Titan. And because you break the part of the Titans, the Car Titans, you will get again Ultra Shinyu Crystal from the body part of Destruction. Okay, that's it of the video today. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and share if you would like this video. And see you on next video. Bye-bye.